If you haven't already, please get your flu and COVID vaccines. We know they're safe and that they work. If you're vaccinated, you're much less likely to get those specific viruses, and if you do get them, you're much less likely to have a severe illness and end up needing the hospital.